Clear blue skies once again greeted the speed skaters on the outdoor ice rink in Baselga di Pinè as the men emerge for their second event of this Universiade, the 1500 metres. Mirko Giacomo Nenzi had already claimed Italy's first ever medal in the 500 metres on Saturday, and he was one of the favourites for this event. The Italian up against Joo Hyong Jun of South Korea in his heat. Joo stopping the clock in 1 minute 48.74 seconds to grab the bronze medal, but pipped to the silver by Nenzi by just 0.2 of a second. But would that be good enough to take gold? Last to take to the track were Japan's Taro Kondo and Jan Marek Szymanski of Poland. Very much a man in form after taking the gold medal in the 5,000 metres on Friday. The Japanese starting well and just about keeping in touch with Szymanski in the early stages. But as the laps wound on, it was the pole that started to stamp his authority on this event. Szymanski actually behind Nenzi on the clock through the first two laps. He's obviously kept a little in the tank for the latter stages. The University School of Physical Education in Poznan man really gliding through the gears over the last two laps. While Kondo hit the wall, he would wind up down in 13th place. Nothing could stop Szymanski though. He stopped the clock in 1 minute 14.8 to take gold by nearly 3/4 of a second. Szymanski, the man of the moment then, with two goals from two starts here in Trentino, and he'll look to make it a golden triple in the 1,000 metres on Tuesday.
Ladies and gentlemen, these...